What is up, guys and gals? Welcome to one of how to smartphones tutorial videos on the Samsung Note 20. In this video, I'll be showing you guys how to turn a timer on and off on a camera. So let's say you want to take a group picture. You got nobody there to take a picture. Somebody might have a tripod, or you guys are able to wedge the phone somewhere into a tree or something like that to take a group photo of everybody that is there. There is an option to do that. So if you go into your camera app and right up here at the top left-hand corner, the third one in, we will see a little circle that says off. You guys are able to see that right there, in a little circle with a line that says off. If you go ahead and select that, you guys can see there's a timer set to off. Other timer options are 2, 5, and 10. So let's just go ahead and switch over to the 2-second timer. Let's say you need a short, whatever, for whatever reason, a short short burst. 2, 1, and click. You guys saw it right there, it clicked. Let's just go ahead and go over to the 5-second. Gives you time to position your camera, set it, stabilize it, whatever. And then it takes your picture. If you're running to the thing, you might need 10 seconds to get in place. But that is how to do it if you have it set. If for whatever reason you want to take a picture and this number keeps popping up and you want to get rid of it, same thing, just hit that and hit timer off. And like just like that, it'll take a picture instantly. So just a quick tutorial on how to set a timer on a Samsung Note 20 camera. Hope you guys found this video helpful. If you did, be sure to give it a thumbs up and share it with anybody who might be needing this information. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.